Now, a basement fire at the Xenia home grows out of control, forcing firefighters to get all crews out. The air horn sounded off outside the home in the 600 block of Bellbrook Avenue in Xenia. Now, witnesses reported hearing a loud explosion around 11 o'clock last night. Firefighters say the flames burned through the home's floor, and that's when they moved to battle the fire from the outside. No one was hurt. The cause is still under investigation.